Okay. Oh, hold on, man. I gotta back up again here.
She go on back and hold it. Smile.
Hold on. Shoulders on this guy. Wow, that's a good one.
Not bad, man. This is twice the smallest.
Yeah, smallest one of the day. Look at that. Isn't that great? And this is nice when you say that this is the smallest one of the day.
You can just take him out of the water.
I'm not even gonna.
You ready? Always got two.
Bye bye. Oh, there you
nice
go.
Big fish.
There you go. Look at that. Oh, nice. 25 pounder.
Beauty.
Look at how nice that is. Woohoo! Oh, I got my big paddles out, you know?
He's got some power.
Oh, I got a little snapper paddle here.
I got a dragon. Let's get him. We're getting harassed back here.
Pablo.
Nice.
Tried not
nice
to.
There you go, baby. Nice, 25 pounder.
Yeah, he's a good hefty 24 pounder.
There you go.
Yep.
Very happy with this. Okay. All right. I'm gonna get this out. Let him go. Ready? Here we go.
Nice.
Pablo!
She's out of here.
Oh my God! You hear that? As soon as I got here, I stayed at the bunker. Thanks to my buddy Cody, helped me to get down here. And now we got my guy. Holy moly, he's way out there. Oh my God, this one is really, really big. This fish is gonna go. Get her in.
Fish on!
right off my finger. Let's see if I got a fish out here. Nope. Yes, I do. Do it. Got a nice fish here. I'm gonna guesstimation in the 20 pound range. It didn't take as much line as the other one. He's fighting good though. Everything's on the surface. Can't make it out. He just did a splash with his head out.
Woo, look at that fish. Is that nice? Look at him right there. Well, let's try to get him in here.
It's a good 40-inch fish. This is a 20-pounder. It's a good eating fish. Although I have some already at home, so I don't need them. Let's let them go. Took off like a jackrabbit.